The screen is in waiting very patiently. Nizam Fauzdar, leader of the Congress party, joining us from Bengaluru. Thank you very much for being with us. And your party is not looking in very good shape. We are talking about what next for Narendra Modi and his government. Let me ask you, what next for your party? Where does this leave the Congress party?
The Congress party has to introspect itself, and we are basically going to do a deep dive and have a proper insight of what went wrong. In the sense, there's still a lot of trends to come in. However, the larger trend seems to be on the right side of the BJP. However, a lot of things have gone right, a lot of things have not really gone well. So in that regard, we would like to see how we would resurrect ourselves in the next 5 years to make sure we are part of the Indian democracy, save the Indian democracy. If you look at the last 5 years' trend, things have not really gone well. But a lot of people would not believe in or agree with me. However, at the same time, I would like to say that in the next 5 years, we have to really operate as a very, very effective opposition and correct the government where it goes wrong. And we have to put our vision together to the new India. We have to go along with the new trend. At the same time, constantly correct the government wherever it goes. At the same time, we have to continuously build our workforce, we have to build our cadre, we have to make sure we get connected deep into the ground and really understand the aspirations of the people, understand the needs of the people, understand what they really like. But there's one thing important that we have to see here. A lot of BJP leaders were saying that Congress was saying a lot of lies and lies and lies. But I would just like to remind the same BJP spokespersons that it is not the lies that the Congress spoke, it is the lies that the BJP has spoken for the last 5 years plus 2 months of campaigning. But that needs to be rectified. They need to really rectify their words, they have to rectify the vision, they have to rectify the construct right. of the narrative for the next 5 years. Winning an election is all right, but you have taken the manufacturing to the lowest levels, the economy to the lowest levels, you have taken
the polling is
the
over.
Independence of a lot
that
of institutions
didn't work
to
clearly,
the lowest
and then
level.
You bandy now, around terms like now, democracy
I understand,
in danger.
I understand.
You're being very irresponsible, I have to say. You are disrespecting the mandate of a country when you say that so much has not been done and democracy is in danger and we are going to save them. Save it. Save it with what? 50 MPs?
No, I agree. I would agree in part. I would agree in parts with you and I would disagree in parts with you. Let us look at after the entire election results are out, what is the vote share that the BJP has got and
what
is the rise
of Congress,
vote share
sir?
That the Congress has had. So that means there would be some. So at the end of the day, I'm going to be back with your channel at 5 o'clock. I would give you the detailed analysis of that. However, but at the larger level, we need to constantly have an insight and support the movement of the India and be a very constructive opposition. That is how I look for the next 5 years.